Where to now? Wait, let me guess.
Yes.
Is that an elevator?
Yeah. Hey, pull that door down. Some advice.
Oh my god.
Just think about the good parts to me.
The good parts?
Yeah, like you run faster. You're more focused.
Oh, fuck.
You don't feel pain as much. Every bad feeling, your palms sweating, your heart racing, they're all signs you're actually strong. So when you feel afraid, you should think about how your body is getting ready for what's coming. Only Only when weak may I carry my true strength.
That's a prophet thing?
Yeah.
I thought you were anti-electricity and all that sinful old world stuff.
There are exceptions. Especially for soldiers.
That's convenient.
What's up, man?
So, you like this prophet even though her followers want to kill you in her name?
She wouldn't want any of this. Her writings don't have violence in them.
You should tell that to your people.
We weren't stoning or hanging people until after she died. We're taking her words and twisting them. Read the text.
Okay.
What's up? Sucks. Why is my phone vibrating? Oh, somebody in the Discord. Nah, it's another buddy of mine talking about some YouTube video deep fucking value posted. I don't think so, no. I mean, yeah, I got off at like 12:30, and I think you jumped at like, I don't know, 12:15 or something, so... We had a fight on top of a skyscraper. I think that was really the bulk of what you missed.
Windy up here. Is that?
That's the bridge.
Lev.
Follow me.
Bridge.
Fuck.
We'll go slow.
It's like a
crane. I don't know if I can do this.
Fell over.
It's not as bad as it looks.
Like a nest.
People cross this regularly?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You're lying.
Nest over there.
I'm not. I mean, it's not the most popular route.
It's not the most popular route.
Oh my god.
Try not to look down.
Oh Jesus. The fog makes it so much worse. What the fuck? Where am I supposed to go here? Oh, okay. Why would you do that?
Shit.
Like, just lay this down on the floor. Why?
Oh, fuck.
wouldn't matter if you laid it down.
How are you feeling?
I'm waiting on all that true strength.
Cool. What?
Never mind.
Does he say cold instead of cool? Is that...
What's going on between you and your friend Owen?
Oh my god, Lev, now?
It seemed really awkward.
Just go!
It seemed really awkward.
I did it!
Come on!
Can we take a minute and be impressed by me?
Not yet.
Lev, come here. I'm gonna hug you.
You're not gonna want to hug me in a second.
Why? Why?
You'll see.
Character would be willing to do this.
Oh my god. Why am I doing this?
Because there's parts out here, man. I need better guns. Is it moving? No, maybe not. Well, if they create a scary ledge, there's probably gonna be something on it.
Holy shit, Lev!
It's gonna be okay. Eyes on me.
Shit.
Yeah. This doesn't seem like a good idea. The amount of metal fatigue in this structure, like, a person could probably overcome it. This is not. This is very dumb. Oh, I'm supposed to balance, right? I wasn't paying attention. Yeah, I wasn't even trying. I was like, oh, that's dumb, I just died. Oh, yeah. It said balance, didn't it?
Terrified of this. And don't quote the prophet to me.
Heights never scared me.
What does?
The ocean. Dogs.
Holy fuck.
Is that a ladder? Oh. It's all the same crane. Just want to get a feel for the vista they've created here. I think I can enjoy it without having a panic attack. A little bit me. I'm not great with heights either. I've gotten vertigo playing Assassin's Creed before, where I was just like, oh, I don't want to climb this building anymore. I don't look down. Yeah.
Oh my god.
Almost there.
Shit.
Hey, look, you can see the hospital now.
Oh fuck. Oh fuck.
Focus on me.
I can't do this, Lev. I can't do this.
Yes, you can.
I can't.
Big meat wings.
You can make it.
This is nerve-wracking. Who would do this? I would rather get shot in the street than do this. Well, yeah, man, if you're young enough to think you're invincible. You don't know. Jesus.
Hold on!
That wasn't my fault. That was my fault. So what party?
Where to now?
I don't know.
What do you mean?
This is the right building, but I've never been to this part of it. The bridge drops us off at the back of the building. This is new to me.
Okay, well, let's see if we can find our own way down.
I think some of your healers need to be doing damage. Yeah, I never would have. I'm still not sure. The fuck is it? Oh, there it is. Illinois. Alright, where are we going? What are we doing? Oh, that's a way out. Let's see. Is there other... Can't break the glass.
Ringing.
If that's the worst of it, we got off lucky.
Maybe it wasn't luck.
Maybe it was.
Some wolves believe in God. I've heard them pray.
Well, I don't. If I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die for me.
Then what are you doing here? Why did you come back for us?
Guilt.
Of what? You don't owe us anything.
I just... needed to lighten the load a bit.
It did save her life. You really leave pills in the toilet? Take those toilet pills, get strong now. You could read that way, sure. So yeah, that was dead end. I mean, they didn't look up. Wolves never look up. Because there was a... Yeah, there was another changing room like right next door. Did I open this door? Oh, no. Oh, I still can't get in the med locker. Or did you... Commit to that way. Let's see what's over here. This is where she gets thick arms. No, I'm the same way. I'm only hungry when I've suffered an injury. Oh wait, that's not true. A note. Same as the Wi-Fi. Well, I don't want to necessarily make you sit there while I flip through every number twice like I did last night. Although, if you're playing your own game. It assumes I have a way to figure out what the Wi-Fi password is, and right now I... I don't know. At the front desk? Oh. 12-18-79. That's somebody's birthday. I think more likely to use improved silencers than a lot of this shit. Oh, you know, fuck me by this. I don't yet. That's what I want to work towards. I got it on Ellie, but we can hold. So I have 3 out of 8. Okay. So I can hold a, hold a total of each.
Here's our way down.
If we get to the street, we'll be right back.
Just a body.
One of yours?
No. Check out the clothes. Here. Looks dark down there.
Oh, I see how this works.
Had orders to clear out this building. Lev, are there infected in this building?
We always take elevators down to the bottom, so I don't know.
Well, that note seems to indicate there are. What's this guy got? Revolver. What am I now? 6. That jump. Can we hear them through the walls? No.
Doesn't spores.
Not there.
Masks on.
I don't have one.
Do you guys not believe in gas masks?
We were on the run.
Let me see what I can find. Stay here. Back up. All the way.
If you die, I'll be stuck here.
We better start praying I make it. Okay, gas mask.
Let's have a gas mask. Why is so much of this building falling down?
Holy shit, this building's fucked.
Well...
Shit. Just stay up there,
what
okay?
What maintenance do you do? Like nobody's running around reinforcing floors, right? Like, that's not how a building fails. I mean, it could be like water intrusion, I guess. Maybe like the roof is leaking, and if nobody fixes it, then.
Finally.
No.
You gotta kill yourself, don't ruin the mask. Dick.
Dick. Well, we know there's a zombie in this room. Let's go deal with it.
That's not good.
So are they setting us up to where they're gonna bust out of that door later when I'm not in control of when that happens? That's what it's starting to feel like. Somebody's gonna. Those are party zombies, man. They don't come out unless it's exciting. Shower to get another shower? Nah. I'll probably just make zombies I've found yet come racing at me. What's that sound?
Looks good.
Putrid.
All right, back to Lev.
All right, so now that locked room they wouldn't let me in is gonna open up. And so I think if they're gonna play it that way, I'm not actually gonna get an opportunity. Zombies, they're not showing up on the. Yeah, they are. Alright. Incendiary, probably not the right. I'm only gonna see one at a time. Yeah, this will probably be good enough. Oh, I hear them everywhere. Hi! Stick your head around the corner so I can shoot it off. Oh. Man, that was loud in my head. actually put that round back in that gun. Yeah, there we go. Those are probably the only two I'm not. I kind of want more shivs, but improved suppressors is gonna be way more valuable. Oh, you know what? I actually gotta put. I'm gonna put some cheese back in the fridge. I'll be right back. Plugged my headset, didn't I? Nope, what's there? Why can't I hear anything? Oh, the knob. There we go.
Got your present. Here. We're taking too long.
Can't move any faster. It won't do your sister any good if we're both dead.
There. We got this. Did you see a way down?
No.
Abby, what about that?
Look at. Huh. Well, hang on, I didn't actually check this way. Oh, yeah, I did. Okay, never mind. Alright, let's do this.
Is that a fire hose? Lev, come get this down.
Coming.
She called the kid Lev.
I'm gonna head down.
Be careful.
Come on. You got this.
Oh, that's why this building's all fucked to shit. They tried to demolish it. Fucked to shit being a technical term.
How many more floors down do you think we have to go?
I don't know. It's a big building.
Yeah.
Building, man. What's this? Explosive. Ah!
Ah!
was kind of expecting that one.
Liv, I am so glad we took this shortcut.
Even though we're stuck with all these demons?
That's the joke, Liv.
Oh. Alright, well, we're getting low on explosives, so... Josh, is he in here? Why did you say there he is? He's having a good online. Whoa! I feel like I had no time to react to that. Oh man. I can't hit the thing. Alright. Yeah, so that's more explosives. Oh, there are enough. That.
Thank you.
Flamethrower? Jesus. Alright. That sucks. I really want to pick this up, but...
Oh, man. Liv, I am so glad we took this shortcut.
Even though we're stuck with all these demons?
That's a joke, Liv.
Pretty sure we already had that conversation. That either. There's always a limiting reagent. What? Okay, I guess that's not the way forward. Oh, is it? Is this the way forward? No. tried. I tried meleeing it. I tried flamethrowing it. I suppose I could throw a bomb at it, but it's starting to feel like I'm supposed to go back the way I came. No, when you walk up to the door, there's no prompt. So I think it must be back. Somewhere. Yeah, and the kid stayed back here, so.
Where should we go?
We should try to head down there.
Oh, yeah. This is the way down that I didn't take this time. I'm not sure it went through. Oh, I hear somebody. Oh, yeah. We got all kinds of buddies over here. Snakey snake. Or is a flamethrower, like, just break glass on contact or something? Sweet, I got it back. Probably watching me.
Dragon weapon. It's impressive.
Yeah, it is.
Let's get out of here.
What? Oh, yeah, I see you. Oh, wait, which gun do I use? Yeah, no, that'll work.
That's why I hate this building.
Keep going down. We're almost at the street.
Well, we just fell off. Oh, okay, that wasn't quite what I meant. I guess we're gonna land on the mattress. Or I'm gonna miss it. Started watching your screen. Aw, damn. I can hold two more shots. This gun's got four. I wonder if I can get into a fight and then come back.
Okay.
Nope.
Progress. Love, you doing alright?
Yeah. Are you?
I'm being honest, not my best day.
Like six doors that were all broken that exact same way. Mm. Not just yet. Ramen boffin.
We did. Come on.
Yeah, I shouldn't have bought the ability to craft. Find enough blades to support it.
No. Were you? Your no sounds like a maybe. Well, you did good. Let's go.
Fuck this building.
Agreed.
What is that?
A quarter.
A quarter of what? What?
You can take your mask off.
The number of people on the planet. It's harder to have diseases like COVID pop up. Thanos is trying to do us a favor.
elevator right there?
Look at.
Yeah.
That's the path we would have taken. No infected.
Cool, Lev.
Let's not tell the others about what happened. I don't want Yara to worry.
You're a good brother. Can I ask you a question?
Okay.
Do you regret shaving your head?
We're not supposed to have regrets.
Lev.
I wish I had just ran away. Then Yara wouldn't be caught in all of this. She'd be back home, taking care of her mom.
Does your mom need taking care of?
She's our mom. It's our duty.
Yeah, it's right here.
Where do we go now?
Over here.
Health. Oh, and there's parts. Oh, a lot of parts. Yeah, I'm at full health now. Another one of dude's sex dens. Dishes that will never get washed. Is that Ellie? I keep waiting to see Ellie.
This is as far as you go.
Wait, why?
Because they want to kill you. With me, they're just worried about a backgammon rematch.
What's backgammon?
I'm gonna go in the front door, grab the stuff, come right back. You're staying here, yeah?
Yeah.
Manager for a wall.
Somewhere in the water! Trespasser?
I'm a wolf! Don't shoot! It's me! It's Abby!
Abby? It's Abby, shit! Is she alone? Open the gate!
Why won't they let me look this way? Sophio.
Hey, guys.
Jesus, you swim here?
The boat got fucked. I need to grab some medical supplies. I'm doing a thing for Isaac.
We're moving all these assets to Isaac. What does he need?
I can't talk about it. It's something away from the fob.
Well, everything's getting moved out and packed up. Take a look, see if anyone's got what you need.
Hey, is Nora around? Yesterday she said she was shipping out here.
Just left the last transport, but she'll be back.
Okay, thanks.
How are they still getting new recruits?
Maybe they're brainwashing all the trespassers that enter the city.
Oh, shit. I know this area. I fought my way through here, Zelly. I came in from, like, this way. Right through this door. Yeah. Oh. There's some weird generator radio. Do anything. Yeah, I don't have guns or okay. This is a plot area. Oh, but I could have picked up that ammo that I saw.
You still clearing this place?
Yep. One floor at a time.
Still got supplies in there?
Oh, for sure. Lots of floors we still need to hit.
Ugh. Well, good luck.
Abby, they got you out here too?
Yeah, what a haul. I need some medical supplies. Can you put me where I'm supposed to?
Abby, just checked in with Isaac. He wants you back at the farm.
Let me talk to Isaac.
Talk to him in person. You're going back for the next shipment. Sorry.
What are you doing?
She's been AWOL since yesterday. Give me your hands.
You're gonna dislocate your shoulder.
Nora.
Well, I never thought I'd see you on Isaac's bedside. You find the one at the aquarium? I talked to Manny.
I need some medical supplies.
Why? What happened to him?
Compartment syndrome. Bashed forearm.
You're not treating him, are you?
Mel. We don't have a lot of time.
Jesus. Most of these supplies have been packed and shipped already.
What?
We haven't cleared out the lower floors yet.
Would they have what I need?
Yeah, probably, but... It's rough down there.
I'll be fine.
You get caught. I had nothing to do with this.
Of course.
All right, come on.
Nora's gonna find out how rough it is down there.
Compartment syndrome. Fuck.
Yeah.
Boy's lucky he's dating a doctor. Mel doing okay?
Fine.
God, she was so fucked up after Isaac talked to her.
Isaac talked to her?
After he found out you left base, Isaac interrogated all of us. He was rough on her.
Did anyone talk?
No.
Nora!
Where are you two going?
To grab Abby. The boat's ready to head out.
Well, I still got boxes on the third floor. Can you two bring them first?
Boat's pretty full.
Come on, I don't want to be here all day.
Fine.
Thanks. They're gone. And you're okay?
Always.
Always.
Well, Manny's been really sick about you.
You know I'm here?
Yeah, you'll soon. So what's Owen's plan once Mel gets at Arma?
I guess I'm not supposed to look for shit.
He's been talking about Santa Barbara.
He knows that's all bullshit, right? God, I feel so bad for Mel.
Yeah. Me too.
Hold on. All clear. All right. These floors have the ICU, the trauma center, and a few surgical suites.
Sounds perfect.
There's a reason we haven't touched this area yet. It was ground zero for the whole city. Where they brought the first infected before anyone knew better. It's gonna be overgrown to shit.
Awesome.
Worst case, look for ambulances. They're contained and I've gotten lucky.
Good idea.
Survival be long.
May my death be swift.
See you back at base. Soon, I hope.
Yeah.
Wow, I went through that whole fucking friendly armed area and didn't get any ammo. I mean, I would have gotten rifle ammo.
Surgery, trauma, ICU.
had no idea what they were up against.
Cricket.
This doesn't look so bad.
This is a zombie cricket. So this is the jump down, you're saying don't do that yet. Stuff happens. Oh, yeah. Oh,
of course it's blocked. That'd be too easy. Okay, trauma or surgery then.
Parts I have.
I'm glad I wasn't around during the outbreak.
Indiate some stuff. Oh, got what I need. I can go home now. Dope. I have several bites on my arm and leg. Hopefully you were dumb enough to check.
You fought the good fight.
Alright.
ER.
Fucking door.
Trauma center's gonna be in there.
Should I put my mask on? No. There we go. So maybe, yeah, was it just a chapel maybe that you were saying don't miss? Here. Oh, this. That's not cool. Ugh, that looks like a dude in the wall, huh? Jump out at me. Come on. No? Oh, alright. Gonna wait till I'm moving away and then pop out. I'm gonna wait till I interact with this and then pop out. Yeah. You fuckers.
Come on. Give me something. Not a. There must be something around here.
I still want my rifle at the ready because I've been maxed out on that for a while. But we're due to use some rifle rounds. Yeah. I don't know. Should I be opening all these doors? Do you think they're all side paths? I'm just scared I'm gonna open it and then like it's gonna shut behind me and that's like I'm stuck. Question. I don't know where my phone is. Oh, there it is. hungry eyes hurt Sasha.
What the fuck did I walk into?
Alright, I felt really clever breaking into this room, but there's not much here. Unless I needed a little bit of paper. Alright, so if we're not worried about getting shut out, let's see, did I do this area already? Story yet. This looks like it also needs to know. Oh boy, something. That's not good.
The fuck is that? I guess it's down to the surgical suites.
What? Oh. What the fuck is that? Look at a whole bunch of zombies all stuck together. That was the noise I was hearing too. Through the plastic. Oh, that'd be awesome. I'm not gonna risk it. Oh, that door isn't even open. Oh, this is gonna be one of those things where I turn the power on, all these doors open. Or maybe not. I don't know.
You need power too. Gotta be a generator around here somewhere.
Aiming at it, and I still somehow didn't get the fucking shot off. It's fucking bullshit. Probably break that window. Code to turn the generator on.
Sounds like they're still crawling around in there.
Yeah, I remember thinking that was a really interesting part of, I think it was 28 days later when, they had a zombie, like, chained up to, like, see if it would starve to death. They're like, well, we need to know that. I'm like, oh yeah, that's really fucking smart.
Had to try.
Alright, so none of these are open. Well, it looks like they go here. Oh, okay. I can get to climb through.
Could use Lev in here. Or Manny. Yeah, Manny. Manny would have been great.
Taught me not to trust workbenches. Yeah, I got a ton of parts. Damage. Oh, the flamethrower isn't in here? Lame. Lame, lame, lame. Shotgun's maxed out. Yeah, I love the shotgun. I could do capacity or stability on the pistol. Stability, capacity, burst fire. Yeah, I think I want this. And then
goes.
Convenient, I cannot not hear. suddenly spun 180, and I was like, oh, I wasn't expecting that. This door stays open, so the other ones close themselves. Oh, this is where old boy jumped out of me. Okay. Oh, alcohol. I think there's a big guy through this door.
See what you got. For fuck's sake. Please, let there be an ambulance in the garage.
Snacks in all these containers. Oh yeah, 19. Glad I broke that. Did I lose my melee weapon? Oh, I think I did. Yeah, that's why I'm throwing bows. So we're looking at pipe bombs, aim movement. I do like both of those. I probably want to get to more ships first. Which unfortunately means going through this stupid shit. I still don't understand what momentum is. After killing the enemy with a strike for a short time, you can expand attack levels to be a strike. So clearly, none of them can open properly. Yeah, I think I was already through here. Alright, should we find out what... Oh, that door opened, didn't it? That was where the guy was, wasn't it?
Jesus.
Yeah. Ugh. Am I supposed to go through there? No. No, that's too gross. It would make me go that way. All the blood trail goes that way. Is this a route? Just because I don't want to. No. Okay, good. It's not a route. I'm a little worried they were like crawl inside the giant mass of creepy flesh.
The fuck did this?
This thing's gonna be scary. I'm not gonna like this thing. Yeah, the only question is flamethrower.
Don't panic. Get this shit and get out of here.
Does he show up on listen mode? Oh, we got some shotgun ammo. Nice. Oh, this is. So I feel like they created a large fighting space with lots of places to, like, creep around and hide from this thing. Which is not the kind of fight I really want to have. I'd rather just throw lots of incendiary ammo at him. Needing to go into an ambulance. That is an ambulance. Alright, where's this fucking zombie rat king?
Get ready to celebrate.
Oh. This is stupid. They just basically set you up to fucking die over and over again. So I have no idea where. I got a touch gun. Took any damage, but I fucking died over and over again. Like, please don't consider that good game design. Yeah, and I kept thinking I'm run by all these pickups. Like, if I had that auto pickup thing, haha. I just picked up like a bottle of pills and it says I have two. I think my pills are broken.
Great.
What's that?
Oh,
was 4 incendiary shotgun shells and 2 regular ones. Or 3 regular ones. Jesus Christ.
Looking for you. What did you do?
Nothing. I told you to stay put.
I couldn't. Your friends are all over the place. Did you get the stuff?
Yeah. Now I just need to get the hell out of here. You want a petter? It's okay. Yeah, see?
Well done. You can go see her now if you want.
Is she gonna be okay?
Yeah, actually.
They're just kids.
I know.
What happened to us?
Maybe we stopped looking for the light.
Maybe. Check on the girl.
Okay.
Flashback again. Back when her arms were more normal sized.
To come with you.
Convince her.
We broke the rules. That's all you care about.
Bowen?
Just me. What are you still doing up?
I was changing Yara's bandages.
Can't believe she's on her feet already.
Yeah, well, scars are tough.
I can get there and back. No. What are they fighting about?
Oh, fuck you, Yara. I wouldn't leave you behind.
Lev doesn't want to leave Seattle. Owen invited them to come to Santa Barbara.
That is very Owen. I figured you'd have talked him out of going by now.
Actually, I'm going with them. But not if you come.
Whoa.
What?
He may fall for your little act with these kids, but I don't.
There's nothing to fall for.
Isaac's top scar killer suddenly had a change of heart. Nothing to do with Owen. Right.
I haven't always done the right thing.
You're a piece of shit, Abby. You always have been. I'm done with you. You want to do right by these kids? Get out of their lives before you screw them over, too.
Fuck.
Abby?
Nice shirt.
You okay?
How's your arm?
It's better than it was this morning.
Lev coming around?
He will. Yeah. Do you mind helping me look for him? He's pretty worked up.
Sure.
This way.
Lev! Lev, come back here, please!
Why doesn't Lev want to go to Santa Barbara?
He's worried about our mom. About what'll happen to her because of us.
Should he be worried?
He needs to focus on his own safety right now.
What could happen to her?
Sometimes parents are held responsible for their children's sins. But our mom is so devout, she'll probably be fine.
Are there options for helping her?
He can't convince her to leave. No one could. I'm more worried of what she'd do to him.
Lev! Lev! I'm sorry! Lev, come on out! Lev! Lev!
Scuba gear.
Lev! Please, come here!
Shipwreck.
Lev! Lev! Lev!
You know, I wonder if he saw this. He loves sharks.
loves sharks but hates the ocean, huh?
He really opened up to you.
We bonded over our shared fear of dying.
He said you were brave.
He's a liar.
I don't know how to thank you.
You don't need to. I did it for me.
You hear that? Lev! Are you in here?
Hey, it's okay. It's okay. She just wants to play.
Hey, girl.
What you got there? She won't hurt you. Okay, watch. Go get it, girl.
I think she wants you to throw it again.
Okay, one more time. Yeah, you're so fast. You wanna try?
That doesn't seem like a good idea. She's not going to bite, right?
Nope. I promise.
They're tossing me all.
Can I do it again?
I think she would love that. Do you think maybe he could convince your mom?
If she saw him like this, she'd strangle him with her bare hands. How much did he tell you?
Not much. I heard some of your people calling him Lily.
For a long time, I didn't understand why he was questioning the laws, the traditions. When he explained to me how he felt inside, I told him he had to keep it to himself. I was hoping he'd snap out of it. He seemed fine for a while. But then he shaved his head. Like one of the men. It was suicide.
Is that when you ran?
First I screamed at him. I hit him.
Find something to cheer him up. Come on. Well, why do you think he did it now? Shaved his head, I mean.
Last week, he got assigned his role in the community. He wanted to be a soldier like me, but they decided he was to be a wife to one of the elders. It's tradition.
Poor kid.
Where is Santa Barbara?
It's in California.
Where's California?
Okay, so look, this is Seattle, and this is Santa Barbara.
And our island?
It's too small to see, but it would be up here.
So far.
Yeah.
Good.
Well, this gift shop seems pretty devoid of gifts. Necklaces, you can get them a really pretty necklace. I'm an evil person.
There's gotta be something left around here. We can do better than these shirts.
I feel like sharks is a shark shirt right there.
What about this?
It's perfect. Mel's wrong, you know. You're a good person.
You don't know me.
I know enough.
Abby, will you stop stealing my stuff, please?
I'm sorry, I didn't realize you owned everything in the aquarium.
Yeah, well, my aquarium, my stuff. I'm just kidding. Take whatever you want. You can't.
Have you seen Lev?
Yeah. He's down that hallway.
Okay.
Can I talk to you?
I'll catch up.
Okay.
She couldn't tell I was joking. I suck with kids.
Yeah.
They really like you, though. So, coming to Santa Barbara, right?
I can't.
Why?
You know why.
We can figure this out.
It's too late.
No, it isn't. Look, I know. I know it's fucking this. I know. we can choose to be happy.
Happy.
We're allowed to be happy.
You hear that?
Oh, shit.
Lev! Get back here! Lev!
What's he doing? He's going after her.
After who?
His mom.
She's gonna kill him, Abby.
Is the boat ready?
Not yet.
How much time do you need?
A few hours.
Fuck. We'll head him off. We'll grab a boat from the marine.
Hey,
she just had surgery.
I'm fine.
How else am I gonna find him?
I'll go with you.
Owen?
They're heading to the fucking island.
Exactly.
I'm not gonna let her go by herself.
Actually, you are.
I can help.
Yeah, by staying here and fixing the fucking sailboat. Get your priorities straight. Yara, let's go.
I was looking at the cast, and I know, like, a lot of these voice actors. I think Abby is Laura Bailey?
There's the marina. How you doing? I'm good. Okay.
That Dungeons and Dragons show. I'm drawing a blank on the other show. Yeah, Critical Role.
Do wolves use this place?
And then,
we dock some of our boats there.
Okay.
I think she is... girl that they had on, Penny Arcade. They were doing... Or no, not her. It was the... But their voices don't sound... I don't know. They don't sound that familiar. I don't know if they're doing the voice or whatever.
Whoa. Not making that.
Like strained or weird or... Yeah. What are we doing here?
Here. I've got you.
I can do it. Let's go.
Careful. How do we get to your village in one piece?
There are blind spots along the coast we can boat into. From there, we'll follow back roads.
They're safe?
Safest option we have.
Any chance Lev is gonna change his mind?
None. He's too stubborn.
Does he get what he's walking into?
I thought he did. He's got a soft spot for her.
I mean, it's his mom.
Yeah, well, she wants to do it that way.
Thank you.
Down this way.
How do we get to the marina from here?
Let's just go around. Try and keep your arm dry.
Too late for that.
Stop. I've got it. Okay, go. Go.
There's a way through here. Come on.
Boats are across the water over there. We just gotta get up to the road and go around.
Okay, sounds good.
Here.
Jealous. Yeah. Sounds good. I'll see ya.
to Amadok. I'll go get a boat and pick you up here.
No, I can help.
Not with this. I got it.